Hi, Sandra. How are you?
I'm great.
That's great. So we wanted to ask you, how was your pain before the surgery?
Well, before surgery, I was having pain in my lower back that radiated down the front of my thighs and the back of my thighs. And it had gotten to the point where it was difficult for me to walk, and then my knees had started buckling a little bit when I walked.
And how long ago did you have surgery with Dr. Bruce Manning?
It's been 5 weeks, almost six. I had surgery on November 6th.
Okay. And how are you feeling now?
I'm feeling great. I don't have that pain down my thighs, you know, back or front anymore. And I'm feeling great.
That's great.
I really love Dr. Bruce Savonik, and I would recommend him to anybody.
Oh, thank you so much, Sandra. It's a pleasure having you, okay?
Thank you.